Hello and welcome to this SMANT Pro screencast. Today I'm going to be talking about Apache not starting. I'm going to be using Mac OS X Mavericks and MAMP 3.05. So I'm briefly going to go over a few things you can do to check out if your Apache is not starting. So as you can see here, I have started my servers and my Apache is not running. In my case, I know why. I started the built-in Mac Apache at the command line. So, and I was given warnings about this in MAMP 3. In earlier versions of MAMP, you weren't given warnings. So if your Apache doesn't start, the first thing you want to do is check the activity monitor and see what you can find here. And in my case, I found the built-in Apache is running. First of all, the activity monitor is in your applications utility folder. And I did make a few changes here. I went to view all processes, and I've already made a search here in the search bar for HTTPD processes. So only those will show up. And so I can see here, well, here's my problem. I have the built-in Apache running on the same port, and therefore my MAMP Apache can't run. So you can kill the process here, but generally you want to go to the source of the problem. And in my case, the source of the problem is I started my Apache command line, so I'm going to stop it here as well. And that should take care of my, there we go, that takes care of my built-in Mac Apache. And now I can go here and should be able to start. And my servers again, and my Apache, there we go, should be running. Another thing you can check, another reason why your Apache may not be starting is you may have made some changes to your http.conf file through the edit template, Apache, http.conf. If you made some changes in here and broke this file, this will cause Apache to not start. So in this case, what you want to do, always do, if Apache's not starting, you can't figure out why, go to the error log, and here in MAMP you can conveniently go to it with a quick click of a button. See if there are any errors in there, and hopefully an error message that will point you in the right direction. So those are a few of the things you can do if your Apache is not starting. And that's going to do it for this screencast on why Apache is not starting in your MAMP.